Hey guys, my name is Natty and welcome back to Resident Evil. So we are on our search for Lucas and Eveline. Who we have to kill by the looks of it. Well, Mia's told us to kill Eveline. What is that? Oh, infection report. Oh, okay, I had to click it. The report details the symptoms that appear when the bacteria that grows inside of the E-Series infects a human. Be sure to read this document fully before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter referred to as mold. The mold ingests nutrients from the subject's body to propagate itself and slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subjects and found that they were able to... Oh, okay. They regrew their limbs. Mid-stage infection. Once a mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become in tune with those of the E-Series asset. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations and soon comes under complete control of the E-Series asset. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but all result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing a subject at this stage would be extremely difficult, which is probably the stage that Marguerite got to and Jack, which I'm not sure because they said you couldn't cure them, but Jack seems to be cured, so unless that was a hallucination as well, I don't know. I don't know how that worked, but that seems to be what it is. 5 minutes. Oh, 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. Is that Eveline? 10 minutes after dose, death. 12 minutes after dose, cell. Okay, I'm so unsure if that's Eveline or not. In here. Target acquired. Which is what we were looking for before. Destroys cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model used only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxin must first be simulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of which is what I've got right here. So has that done it? What does this do? Oh, it's a virus. Not virus. It's a cure. Which I'm guessing I give to Eveline? Would that make her become a normal girl? Okay, this project was integrated in 2000 as one of the civil... Okay, that's... Nothing really useful at the moment. Okay, so seems to be a lot of blanked out words there. Ooh, okay, we're gonna save. Oh, flame rounds, and I don't have anything for them. Okay, we're going in a complete circle. Okay, cool. What's in here? What's that? It was ammo. Okay, cool. I had to go in there. Okay, I can get anywhere else. Okay, cool. Thank you. I'll take that if I can get to it. Thank you. Okay, I don't have anything else at the moment. I need more space. I've only got 2 spaces left, which is annoying. Do I hear something? Yeah, I hear something. I don't know why I didn't put this other earbud in. It's mainly because I can't fully hear myself talk. She's definitely singing. She stopped. Why have you stopped? Oh, come back.
Die.
Oops. This is when I should have had. Ho-ho! Come on. Ah. Okay. It's a bomb down here. Oh no, it isn't. It's a hat. Oops. And my battery died. There we go. Oops. My battery died. Ooh, herb. Which I put my chem kit away, so that's not great. Oops, this is when I should have had my grenade launcher with me. Hi, I want more shotgun shells, please. Please. Ooh, which way do I go? Shotgun shells, come on. Burn a fuel which I left behind. And this is just a complete circle, so. Okay, cool, it's up here. Almost. Did I get him? Okay, cool. Ooh. Shotgun shells, come on. Of course it's the one I haven't got with me, yes. Which way am I meant to go? At least nowhere, okay. I got a thing from here, yep. Definitely closer to the end now. Yes, he's dead. Is he dead? Yep. Oops. I just want to see how these bullets phase to it. Phase to it? I don't even know if that's the right word. How they handle, that's the word. Okay, down this way. Ooh. What have we got around here? Good. Oh no, and I don't have. Oh, there. I know it took out last time. Which I need to move. Oops, it is there. Oops. Did that take them out? Oh, no. Come on. Oops. Okay, one's gone. That's good. this is when I want every other thing that I left behind. Let's do these special bullets. Huh, that worked. Brought it down. Is it dead? Huh, who knew? That worked. Okay. Shotgun shells, yes. And now I need to move my shotgun back. Thank you. Only two, but you know, that's better than nothing. Can these take me... Oh, I could have gone up here, would have helped me. Would have helped me got them to shoot them, but it doesn't take me actually anywhere helpful. Okay, we're out the mine, almost. I know we're still going in it. We're outside, but we're not. Oh, darn. Okay, we're definitely going that way. Nice. So, mind map. Ooh, okay. Do I have, like... I can't use that. Why is there nothing to, like, you know... Why can I not take them? Oh, jeez. Have I got... I didn't want to do that, but that might save me space. Good. Okay, cool. Let's go. Gotta be getting somewhere now. Grandma! I said Grandma. Grandma's left her chair. And that doll's back. A creepy doll, which I can't kill. I said Grandma.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
This is from the start again. Okay. I know where we are now. Okay. Cool. Back in the other house. Okay, this is cool. Okay. Okay, we can't go that way. Did I look at that? Yes. Yep, Grandma. Is Grandma the one we got to use the cure on? And this is the stairs she threw me down from the first time. And there's the phone. Okay. Oh no!
Leave me!
No! Why did you do that? Oh, come.
This is your fault.
No, it isn't. What? I'm infected, aren't I? I'm infected as well. Anything can hear you. Nope. This is weird how it's all come full circle.
Ethan,
oh no.
It's okay.
Not again.
It's me.
Am I getting my arm taken off again?
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
What? Am I stuck in like this daydream thing now? This is weird. The hell? Why am I standing on the bed? This is weird. This is weird. Also, the lighting is crap. So I can't see a thing. Was it this was our way to get out originally?
Help! Ethan, help me!
Where are you? You in here? No, can't get through that door. You in here? Can't get through that door. Oh, this lighting is horrible! If people wonder why I have my lighting turned up, like, so bright, it's because I hate games and shows and movies with, like, terrible lighting, like... The hell? I hear the thing. No, I hate them with, like, really bad lighting. It's, like, one of my pet peeves. It's just, like, I want to be able to see. I don't want to be struggling. Especially where, like, my position of playing games is. It's like, ooh, there she is. I have the reflection from the sun, because it's the only place I can play. So I have to have my brightness turned up anyways, cause so you don't get reflections and all that kind of stuff. So this is why I kind of have my game, like, bright. But this is horrible.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
Do I? Come on.
No! Get that away from me!
Do I kill her? Oh, no.
Die.
No. No, no, Mia. No, no.
Leave me.
Again? Where's she gone to? What the hell is that doll so big? Why are you so big? What are you doing there? This has got to be close to the end now. Has to be. What the hell? Where am I going? Does anyone even know anymore? Where am I going? Oh jeez! Oh my god, what the hell? The house is falling apart, it sounds like. Is it this way that I went? No, it's gonna be the other way then. And I have no shotgun shells.
Get away!
No.
No, don't!
Uh-oh.
Stay back.
Do I have to shoot her and then... Okay, I kind of think I get what I'm doing.
No, you don't.
Okay, let's go here. Let's bring that to. Let's move that. Oops. No, I was gonna move that.
Get away.
There. Okay. I'm guessing I guard every time she does that.
No, you don't!
Come on.
No, don't!
Come on, almost there, almost there, almost there.
Get away from me! Stop, stop, stop!
Come on.
Stay back.
How do you die? What do I do?
Get away!
Do I kill her? Can I use the...
Leave me alone!
I'm almost there, I'm almost there.
No!
Yes.
No, no, no!
Come on. Did I do it? Yes. Grandma, I said it was Grandma.
Why does everyone hate me?
Oh my gosh. Ew. I said Grandma was gonna be like the final thing, but you know. Oh no! And I don't even have any decent, like, you know. Can I get out? Uh oh. Do I get eyes again? Eyes seem to be a big thing. Ew. Where the hell do I go? Uh oh, God. You are dead. Oh my God. How am I dead? Why? Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I have no shotgun shells. I don't need them. Burner fuel might be good. I'm gonna get rid. Do I need the knife? Yeah. I'm gonna get rid of the knife for now. Cause I feel like burner fuel is a good thing to have. Okay, so I've got rid of my shotgun because I've got no shells, which is annoying, but I got my grenade launcher and my two grenades. And I've got my flame thing for that. Alright, so pretty much my main thing here. Oh, now I've got. It's to just basically hit her with everything I've got. I can't go any further. Need to guard. Damn it. Oops. Okay. What do I do now? Ooh, army. Or people who help. Oops, it is. I should get your face. Yeah. Take that. Oops, I should guard more. Ow, come on, I need to guard, come on. Oh, jeez, I'm dead. Am I dead? Come on, give me my flipping gun. Yes. This reminds me a lot of Cloverfield. The end of that with the guy on the camera. I won't say what happens because that's a spoiler, but you know, if you haven't seen it, reminds me a lot of that.
Use it!
Use what? Yes. This is a good gun.
Okay,
what do I do? I don't know if I can see you. Did I do it? Is she dead? Is that it? Do I win? Nice, okay. Aww. See, I don't know if to be sad for the girl or not, because it was a grandma who was a girl, and I'm like, I don't know. She just wanted a family, though. That's just sad. That kind of explains why Gran wasn't in any of the pictures, I think. Or the family pictures. Who are you?
I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
I recognize that name.
The fuck?
I think I know who you are. Is that it? And it's me and Dad. Well, answer my question. Thank you.
Mia, you made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me.
That was just a night?
Me and I were the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead.
Umbrella Corporation. Don't trust Umbrella.
These guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe
so
this is where the
Umbrella
next door opens.
Oh, that was it, guys. I completed my first ever Resident Evil game. Yes! What's this now? Is this credits? This is a song that Gran was singing. Okay. Ooh, additional free content. Not a hero. Coming spring 2017. Ooh, and that's Redfield. So I have to have a look at that. Wow, so guys, this has been Resident Evil. What a game. That was really good. You know what? I really, really enjoyed that. I wasn't sure at the start because I thought, oh, this might not be my kind of game. But as I got into it, it was pretty fun. And actually, not as scary as I thought it was going to be. I mean, it was terrifying at the start, and then it just kind of turned into a normal action game, I felt, for me. But wow, what a game. That was so cool. Guys, I want to thank you all for watching this series. This seems to be like really good series that you've all enjoyed, looking at the comments and everything. It's like you all seem to have enjoyed this. I will be looking to try and see about the DLCs and all that. I don't really normally buy DLCs because I think it's a bit of a waste of money, should be with the game, but I'm gonna have a look and see and maybe do them possibly. So guys, if you like this series, then let me know in the comments. Tell me what your favorite moments were, tell me how you did and what your favourite monster or character was, anything. So guys, if you like this video, make sure you give that like button a little click, so I know, and be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one, whatever that may be. Bye!